Hi everyone!
Hello everyone! Welcome back to our YouTube channel. Today, we have a fresh class today.
Yes.
So, my teacher is here beside me. So, I don't mind our makeup because we did the makeup chalet before. So, that is why we still have makeup on our face. So before we clean it up, so we said let us use it in our French class. So today I want to learn French. There are so many things in French that I don't know. I can't speak, I can't pronounce very well. Sometimes I find it very difficult to use the word. So even sometimes, if my children they are speaking French with me, I find it difficult to understand them. But if my teacher is around, I don't have any problem. But if she's not around, I find it very difficult to understand the younger ones. So, sometimes if I have an appointment in office, they are speaking so many things I don't understand. So I have to tell them, please speak, bring it down. So I said, let me use the opportunity to learn from my daughter, my teacher, yeah, and so that next time, whenever I'm going to an appointment, I don't need her beside me. So today, please, guys, stay with us and learn with us. Thanks for watching. Okay, today I have questions. These are my questions here, guys.
2 pages of questions.
These are my question here. Things I need to ask.
We have 15 yet.
So I have here 2. So I wrote it down yesterday when she was not at home. So today, question number 1. I'm going to be writing it down. So she has to tell me the meaning and how to pronounce the word, because it's very difficult for me to pronounce. Oh, really? Okay. Hi guys, please don't laugh at me. Study with us, learn with us, let us learn together. Thanks for the journey. Okay,
so the first question,
is where. Okay, before we start, please guys, if you come across this video, don't fail to subscribe, don't fail to like the video and share to your friend. Thanks, and like the video, please. Okay, let's study together.
Yes.
The first question here is, where are you going?
Is, où es-tu?
Eh?
Où es-tu?
Où es-tu?
Oui.
Okay.
I write it for you.
Okay, you want to write it?
Okay.
Où es-tu? Où es-tu?
Où es-tu? Okay. Say it again.
Où es-tu? Mm-hmm. Où es-tu? Okay.
Où es-tu?
The second question here is, where are you coming from?
D'où est-ce que tu viens?
Eh?
D'où est-ce que tu viens?
Okay. D'où
est-ce que tu viens?
Okay, d'où est-ce que tu viens?
Non, d'où est-ce que tu viens?
D'où est-ce que tu viens?
D'où?
Que d'où
est-ce
c'est
que
vient?
Viens.
Okay, non. Okay. D'où
est-ce
que tu viens? Okay.
Okay.
D'où est-ce que tu viens?
Non.
Non.
Non. D'où est-ce que tu viens?
Ok. D'où est-ce que tu viens?
Ok.
Okay. D'où est-ce que tu viens, guys? D'où est-ce que tu viens? Ok. D'où est-ce que tu viens? Ok.
Tu viens.
Ok.
Ok.
Ok. Okay. D'où est-ce que tu viens? Ok. I can't see you.
Je ne peux pas te voir.
Je ne peux pas te voir.
Je ne peux pas te voir.
Ok. Je ne peux pas te voir.
But if you want, I can see you now. I cannot see you now. Is je ne peux pas te voir maintenant.
Non. Je ne peux pas
te voir.
Te voir. Ok. Je ne peux pas te voir.
Te voir.
Ok. Je ne peux pas te voir. Is we. Ok. I can't see you. Ok. The other question here is he went to work.
No, he's doing.
Okay. He is not at home.
Il n'est pas à la maison.
Okay. Il n'est pas à la maison.
Il n'est pas à
he's
la
not
maison.
At home. Is il n'est il pas est... la mais... la maison.
Il n'est
okay.
Pas...
Il n'est pas la maison.
Pas à la maison.
Ok.
Il n'est pas à la maison.
Il n'est pas à la maison.
Oui.
Ok.
Say it again.
Il n'est pas la maison.
À la maison.
Ok. Il n'est pas à la maison.
Ok.
Non, il n'est pas à la maison. Ok. I know that I'm going to learn something from her. Ok. The next question here is, he went to work.
Il est parti au travail.
Il est parti au travail. Il est parti au travail.
Encore?
Il est parti au travail. He went to work. Ok. The next question here is, she's just writing it in French for me so that it can be easy for me whenever I'm learning it alone when she's not around. Mm. So I think that will be better for me because French is very difficult. It's not my fault, guys, really. To learn those language is very difficult. It's not easy, really.
The other question
is, I will call you tomorrow.
Je vais t'appeler demain.
Mm-hmm. I'll call you tomorrow.
Say.
Je vais t'appeler demain.
Non, je vais t'appeler
okay.
Demain. Je vais t'appeler
okay,
demain.
Je vais t'appeler demain.
Non. Again.
Je vais t'appeler demain.
Je vais t'appeler.
Ok. Je vais t'appeler. Ah, où est Afia?
Là, j'étais au WhatsApp.
Why did you touch this thing? Where did you touch now? Where? Go! I don't know what. Where is my name? Where? Damn!
Sorry.
Where is speaking to?
Yeah, okay, yeah. So,
children, you see.
Je vais t'appeler demain.
Ok, je vais t'appeler demain. Is I will call you tomorrow.
Yes.
Je vais t'appeler demain. You see, I have so many friends from Congo. From other country to communicate with them. Sometimes I find it difficult, but thank God, the whenever I speak, although it's not correct, but they understand me very well, and they know that I don't speak good French. So I need to learn more because sometimes I need to teach my children homework. Sometimes they are the one that have to show me their own work, have to do it. Why am I supposed to do so? But because of the language, I find it difficult. But thank God, I read a little, I can write a little, but not that much. So that is why I need to put more effort to learn. I know so many people, I'm saying, language help. Please, it help a lot. It's good to speak the language, wherever you are living, if you are living in Germany or France or Spain, it's good to speak their language. It's good to know how to speak the language, to know how to communicate with people. Maybe you are going to office. It's good to know how to speak it so that you can defend yourself.
So,
you know, very important, my people. Very, very important, especially when you have kids. Yeah, very important. So the next question is, I am her mother.
Je suis sa mère.
Okay. Je suis sa mère. Okay. This is easy.
Mère.
Okay. Je suis sa mère.
Non. Mère.
Okay. Je suis sa mère.
Oui.
Okay. Je suis sa mère.
Oui.
That is my problem. To pronounce our in French is that is my. I am outside.
Je suis dehors.
Je suis dehors. You see, guys, I was just talking. My daughter just, you know, the meaning of all the English that I wrote. She already writes the French, the meaning in French. So you see, she know English. She know everything in English. You see, she already filled the gap. I don't know if you can see it.
In black.
Okay, the Harati is the one that is in black biro, while mine is the one that is in blue biro. So I was just talking. She just wrote all the mini arts. You see, it's like, look at this one. This is what we have known. You see? So, that is good. It's good to learn.
So,
you are not, no one is too big to learn. I can't say because I'm a mother that I can't learn from her. There are things that I need to learn from her. There are things she needs to learn from me as a mother. So, there are many things that we don't know that the kids know. So, we need to learn from them. So, it's very important, my people.
So, okay. The other question is this.
The other question is, okay, I'm outside with the je suis dehors, which is I am outside. Je suis dehors. Okay, dehors. No? Dehors.
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 Dehors. Dehors.
If you don't say the arrows, no.
Okay, dehors.
Dehors.
Okay, dehors.
No.
You see, if I pronounce it like this outside, people will not understand what I'm trying to say. Even in the office, if I say je suis dehors, without pronounce it very well, they will not understand me. They say, mother, what are you trying to say? But I will find it, maybe I'm trying to say the same thing, but they will not understand me. You need to pronounce it very well for French people so that we understand what we are saying. That is the problem I'm having. Sometimes I'm trying to explain, so they still find it difficult to understand. Even my co-worker yesterday was telling me, Comfort, I don't understand you clearly. I said, please leave me. I'm not from French. I'm just trying my best, you know. So that is my problem. So you see, you the sound will look like we are pronouncing the same thing. But no, today is not the same thing because there are some words that is still missing that I can't pronounce very well. That is just the problem that I'm having. That I still need to put more effort to learn French. Okay, so, let's go to the. Je suis dehors.
Okay, it's good.
Okay, je suis dehors. Je suis dehors. Okay.
It's not very good, but
okay, my daughter said she'll leave it like maybe next time. You suis dehors because it's very difficult for
but
me, I know.
You
okay, I am not at home.
Je suis pas à la maison.
Je suis pas à la maison.
Je suis pas à la maison.
Je suis pas à la maison. You see, the tone is different. The way they speak their French is different. Even the way they pronounce is different from the way we pronounce. The sound is more different. The tone was different, you know. It's not my fault, my people. I will not go and kill myself, but I need to learn. Put more effort. She's just lying at me. this should never will not keep me. Okay, you see my teacher is just laughing at me. Okay, no problem. Okay, the time. Okay,
it's good. So,
okay, je suis pas à la maison.
Je suis pas à la maison.
Okay, je suis pas à la. But slowly. If you are fast, I can't learn anything. Yeah.
Je suis pas à la maison.
Je suis pas à la maison.
You can say za
okay.
Or a.
Okay. Je suis pas à la maison. Okay. Okay. Je suis pas à la maison, which is I'm not at home.
Yeah.
I am at work.
Je suis au travail.
Okay. Je suis au travail.
Okay.
Je suis au travail. I am going home. And where are you now?
Je vais à la maison. Où es-tu maintenant?
Dans moi, ma sister.
Je vais.
Okay, je vais
À la maison.
À la maison.
Et.
Et.
Toi.
Et toi.
Où.
Où.
Tu.
Tu.
Es. Où.
My people.
Tu.
I know that one. I feel for nothing. Me. Let me say. I know feel for nothing. Let me try. Okay.
Je.
Je.
Vais.
Je vais.
À la.
À la.
Maison.
Maison.
Et toi.
Et toi.
Où.
Où.
Tu.
Tu.
Es.
Es.
Ok.
C'est. Ok. Je.
Je.
Ok. Je.
Je vais.
Je vais.
Je vais à la maison.
Ok. Je vais à la maison.
Je vais à la maison.
Ok. Je vais à la maison. Et toi.
Où tu es.
Où tu es.
Je vais à la maison.
Ok. Je vais à la maison. Et toi. Où tu es.
Où tu es.
Ok. Ok. Je vais à la maison. Et toi, où tu es.
Non, et où tu es.
Ok, ok. Je vais. Non.
Je vais.
Ok, je vais à la maison. Et toi, où tu es.
Non. Où tu.
Ok. Où tu. Où tu es. Où tu vas.
Où tu es.
Ok, où tu es. Mm. Je vais à la maison. Et toi, où.
Où tu es.
Où tu es. C'est ça.
Encore.
Je vais à la maison. Et toi. Où. Tu. Es.
Ok. Encore.
Où tu es. Je vais à la maison. Et toi. Où. T'es. Où tu. Où tu. C'est ça.
Où tu.
Où tu. Vais. Où tu es. Où tu es.
Ok.
Okay, let me say, which country are you from?
De quel pays t'es?
De quel pays t'es? That one is easy. De quel pays t'es? Okay, de quel pays t'es? Sometimes the...
Pays, non, pays.
Okay, de quel pays t'es? Mm-hmm. Sometimes when they propose questions, they ask me some questions. For example, if you don't, if I don't understand, mm-hmm. I can't reply. Sometimes I don't understand what they're trying to say. Mm-hmm. Just look at this one, I say, de quel pays, non? De quel pays t'es? De quel pays t'es? Because what I know is you is a two. Mm. Because this question now is there is no two inside. They are asking like de quel pays t'es? If you ask me that question, I will find it difficult to respond because I don't know what you are talking about. I don't know what you are trying to ask me because I didn't hear if you are talking to me or you know. Because what I know that is you here or where are you from? It's not like in English. It's two. Mm. Now this question here in French there is no two. Now there is like you will turn outside. I don't know. De quel pays te. How many people know that?
Où tu es.
Okay. Or où tu es. Okay. How am I going to know that they respond? So I find it because so it's not easy. So it's good to learn. Eh? It's good to learn the language, and it's good to know how to speak the language which country you are living. Yeah. Very important, my people.
So,
okay, the next question now is, what is your surname and your name?
Quel est ton nom de famille et ton prénom? Quel?
Quel est ton?
Quel, non. Quel est?
Quel est?
Ton.
Ton.
Nom.
Ton nom.
De famille.
De famille.
Et?
Et
ton prénom.
Ton prénom. Okay. Quel est ton nom de famille et ton nom.
Ton prénom ou ton.
Okay, ton prénom. Ok, prénom. Prénom is okay. Okay. The next question here is, have you married? Because I'm just trying to bring some questions which they normally ask me if I have an appointment in office. My daughter is not with me. Because if she's with me, I don't have any problem. They will tell her, she will speak it in Spanish for me. So that is when she will tell me in Spanish what they're trying to say. So it's easier. But if she's not with me, I find it very difficult, guys. Very difficult, guys. So I need to know. So have you married?
Tu es marié?
Tu. The problem is, if they say tu, I will be saying tu. Ok.
Tu es marié?
Tu es marié?
Non. Tu es marié?
Tu es marié?
You have to put up. Okay. Tu es marié?
Ok. Tu es marié? Ok. Tu es marié? Ok. How to speak it so that people understand it, you know? I am a responsible mother.
Je suis une mère responsable.
Okay. Je suis une mère
responsable.
Okay, that one is simple because sometimes they will ask, you know, you are communicating with your friends. Sometimes you want to tell them that you are a responsible mother, you know. It's very difficult. So, okay, je suis une mère responsable. Are you working?
Tu travailles?
Okay. Tu travailles? Tu travailles, c'est ça?
Non. Tu travailles.
Tu travailles, c'est ça?
Non.
Ici.
Tu travailles.
Tu travailles.
Non. Dis-y.
Ok. Tu travailles.
Travaille.
Travaille, ok. Tu travailles, c'est ça?
Non, travaille. Tu travailles.
Tu travailles. Is it not the same thing? I will not say the same thing, my people.
You are saying, tu travailles.
Ok.
Tu travailles.
Okay.
It's good.
Tu travailles, c'est ça?
Ok.
I am in the kitchen cooking. And what are you doing?
Je suis à la cuisine. Je cuisine à la cuisine. Et toi, qu'est-ce que tu fais?
Je suis...
À la
cuisine. Ok. Je suis à la cuisine.
Non. Je cuisine. Je cuisine.
Okay. Non, this is it. I am in the kitchen cooking.
Ah, je suis à la cuisine en train de faire quelque chose. Ok. Because cuisine. Because.
Is it the same thing? I am the kitchen cooking.
Yes, but if you say that in French, is
very
like.
Long.
No,
how can you say in French if you're in the kitchen cooking? You want to tell someone that you are in the kitchen cooking.
Je cuisine à la cuisine.
Okay, je cuisine, you see?
Je cuisine à la cuisine.
Okay, je cuisine in la cuisine. It's not the same thing. Cuisine, je cuisine.
Because cuisine is, I'm cooking.
Uh-huh.
And cuisine for cook.
In the kitchen?
In the kitchen is the same thing that cuisine.
Okay.
Is because I say this.
Okay. Je suis
en train de cuisiner.
Je suis en train de cuisiner.
Dans la cuisine.
Dans la cuisine. Et.
Et toi, qu'est-ce que tu fais?
Et toi, qu'est-ce que tu fais? Et toi.
Qu'est-ce que tu fais? Oui.
Ok. Okay, let me another question, guys. Where do you live?
Où est-ce que tu habites?
Où? But just be a scripture. I say, quand you carry this and I normally tell them if they ask me that question, I don't know if it's correct, so I try to ask for my daughter. Just be say you come on. Tu habites où? That's what I normally say. I don't know if it's correct. See, you always say, well, where do you live? Yeah, I say, tu habites où? It's not correct.
Mais si tu hablas comme alguien, t'es importante, par exemple, tu chef ou considère, tu sais, vous habitez où?
That's what I know. Ah, c'est l'autre, je savais. No, you see the reason why they say this one. Hey! You don't have to school. Okay, c'est pas comme ça.
Si, tu peux te dire ça, pero no, es como tu amiga.
Okay, come on. Okay. I need to speak this language like with my friend, but with my chef, with my boss, I can't do that. Because it's not the language that, you know, it's not my chef enough. Okay. So, please, I'm coming, guys. So let me, my daughter is, she's sleeping.
So, the French is very difficult for my mother. So there are so many questions. Right, go.
I am back, guy. Okay.
You can say où est-ce que tu habites, où tu habites, où
que tu habites, où
vous habitez.
Okay, vous habitez où? That is the correct one because it's, you know, it's like you are
If you are the president, you will say, vous habitez où?
Que vous habitez où?
Yes.
Que vous habitez où?
Yes.
Okay, the next question now is, what state are you from in Nigeria?
De quelle cité tu es de Nigeria?
De cité.
Non. De quelle cité tu es
de Nigeria? C'est state.
Cité. Une cité.
Comment dit-on que Loire, comment se dit-on en français? Et autre?
À qui? Le Loiret, c'est une cité.
Mais avec ces gens, c'est écrit, ils disent c'est Loire.
Loire. Non, mais Loire, est-ce comment c'est Yama? Par exemple.
Mais le correct one, the correct one. Cité. C'est cette cité?
Oui.
Ok.
Manu Macron dit cette terme de
cité. Cité, ok.
De quelle cité tu es du Nigeria? De quelle?
De quelle cité tu
es?
Est
du Nigeria.
Nigeria, okay. Do you speak English?
Vous parlez anglais ou tu parles anglais?
Okay. Tu parles anglais?
Mm-hmm. Okay. For your friends and for important person, you say, vous parlez anglais?
Okay. Vous parlez anglais because here French. Vous is very important here. Okay. Vous parlez anglais?
Yes.
Okay.
And this one and finish.
No? This one, no, we have to say, I am a mother of three. I'm a mother of three. You saw the mother
of three children.
Three children. Mm-hmm.
Je suis la mère de trois enfants.
Ok, je suis la mère de trois
enfants.
Enfants. Mm-hmm. Enfants. Ok. Je suis la mère
de trois enfants.
De trois enfants. Mm-hmm. I am a mother of three.
Yes.
Ok. Let me say, when are you coming to my house?
Quand est-ce que tu viens chez moi?
This one don't help my head. Hein?
Quand est-ce que...
Quand est-ce que tu viens chez moi? No, that one is very difficult. I can't pronounce it. Let's go. My husband is not at home.
Mon mari n'est pas à la maison.
Okay. Mon mari n'est pas là.
À la maison.
À la maison. Okay. Mon mari n'est pas là. N'est pas là à la maison. C'est ça?
Yes.
Okay.
C'est bien.
I am driving. I am driving. I will call you back later.
Je conduis. Je vais t'appeler après.
Je vais t'appeler après.
And
okay. Je conduis. Je vais t'appeler après. C'est ça?
Oui.
Okay. We are going to restaurant today.
Nous allons au restaurant aujourd'hui.
Nous allons
au restaurant.
Au restaurant aujourd'hui. Mm-hmm. Okay. Now there are things I don't know. Sometimes if my
it's not valid.
My children will be asking me something. Maybe mommy, I need this. Mommy, I need this. The name, I don't know the name. So to them,
please. I'm not sure.
So now I want to learn the meaning of, because sometimes I want to buy cream for my children. Maybe I went to pharmacy. Because I normally bought their cream in pharmacy. So I find it difficult to tell them that I'm looking for body cream. This is what they use, guys.
This
cream is very nice. So that is for my face. So if I'm telling them that I want to buy cream, I need body cream, because sometimes they normally keep inside their, you know. So what are you looking for, madam? I say cream, no? I say cream. See,
it's me that have to say the.
Como? You know they don't know what I'm saying, so I say today I'm going to learn. Means so that my daughter, I know they call it cream, but the pronunciation, I find it difficult to pronounce it
anyway,
so that they will understand what I want.
Yeah.
Okay, what is cream?
Creme.
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 Yes.
Creme. Is it not the same thing? Cream.
Creme.
Creme. Mm-hmm. Okay, cream.
If you say cream, it will not understand.
Okay, cream. Creme.
Creme.
So, okay, creme. Okay, water.
De l'eau.
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 Non, pas de l'eau. de l'eau.
Ok, de l'eau.
Non, de l'eau.
De l'eau. C'est ça? De l'eau. I'm just trying to. Did you? Okay.
De l'eau.
Okay, de l'eau.
De l'eau.
De l'eau.
De l'eau.
Okay. De l'eau, de l'eau. C'est ça?
Yes.
Face.
Face ou visage? Face ou visage?
Face. Visage. Face.
Face ou visage, como tú quieres.
Face.
Visage.
Okay, face.
Pero visage está más bien. Face, la gente no. Okay.
That is face. So sometimes I want to buy something. I went to shop to buy cream for my face. I face cream. I find it difficult. I was telling. Face cream. Face cream. You know. They say, what are you saying? Face cream. Until I describe my face, I need to raise up my hand. I say, face, face cream for face. okay, this okay.
Visage.
Face, okay, visage or face. Non, c'est ça.
Mais face, non, c'est utilisé mucho.
Okay, non, está bien.
Si está bien, está muy bien, pero no.
Okay, visage, c'est mal. Okay, visage.
Porque hay gente que cree que face es todo su alante de cuerpo.
Okay. Fly.
Fly. Like I believe I can fly. Is.
I believe I can fly. I believe. okay.
Voler.
Voler.
But there voler. Is two voler because there is voler rob. Il voler roba. Il y a voler vola quand.
Ben, is it not the same thing? Voler.
Mm-hmm. Non, voler est comme oiseau aussi.
Ok, voler fly.
Il y a autre también voler qu'est-ce roba.
But if I say voler, are you going to know the difference? What I'm trying to say.
If you say, I want to voler, it's going to say that you want to.
Okay, if I say she robbed me.
Bah oui. Mm. Tu disais, elle m'a volé.
Oh my God. Il m'a libéré. Go, au revoir.
So, voler, if you say, I want to, je veux voler un jour.
Je veux voler.
You have to say voler like un oiseau. Comme on a un oiseau.
Okay, maybe if you want to say no, what I'm trying to fly.
Yes, fly is voler.
Voler. No, that is not what I. Why that is not the meaning of fly that I'm talking about. I'm talking about fly.
Fly. Avion.
No.
Comme oiseau.
No. Fly is not fly. I
fly like English. This.
Oh no.
Fly.
Mosca. Mosca.
Ah. Ah, mouche.
C'est mouche. C'est fly.
Mouche. Et c'est like a brrr.
I believe it's like forget what it means. Oh, this other language make me to forget many things. I don't know. And that's what I'm trying. Yeah. That is what I'm trying to let her know. Because I fly when somebody rob you and bear is flying, it's almost the same thing. So what my question was talking about fly, it's not fly. I think it's fly, I don't know. It's like forgot. So what is like Spanish, English, French?
Hay mucho consider que se hace así. Hay moustique.
Maybe.
Hay mouche. Hay oiseau.
Mosquito, no? It's like I forget that in English. I don't know if I'm correct. So please, guys. Don't mind me. They say I need to forget English so that I can speak good French. Sorry, dear. Or Spanish. And I find it difficult. I don't know. Maybe I'm not correct.
It's mush.
Okay. If it's fly, it's mush. I don't know. Okay. I hope today we are going to stop here. So maybe next week we continue here.
Yes.
So
part two.
We normally drop our video every weekend because there's no time.
Yes.
School, work, very difficult for me to
music school.
You know, there's no time for us, yes, to be. So I hope the last we are going to take the last question, so we end the video. So, what I hate doing?
Qu'est-ce que je déteste faire?
What I hate doing?
Qu'est-ce que
les choses que je la cosa que yo no me gusta hacer.
les choses que je n'aime pas faire. Oh, Bogaki, aïe, toi, dit chose, et à qui toi, dit que.
What? You did what I hate doing.
Qu'est-ce que je déteste faire?
Ok. Je...
Qu'est-ce que je déteste?
Je déteste faire. Ok. Qu'est-ce que je déteste faire? Ok.
So.
I believe we are going to stop here. Maybe by next year we continue the class.
The part two
of fresh class. Okay. Yes. Thank you guys
for watching
and for learning with us. I hope you will learn something.
Yes.
Here too, because thank you so much for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe and share my video.
And like.
May God bless you all as you do.
Bye. Bye.